smells like washing machine water when it's been standing for a couple of days or weeks. See, the birds have been digging through here to try and get to whatever's like stuck in the sand or the silt. That over there is a bit of feces. There's some sanitary pads, wet wipes, condoms. To the beach. Feces has been washed up. This all ran straight down to the area in front of the lifeguards station. See, the birds are still feeding on whatever's left in the soil. The last of the water that's left after the overflow stopped. It's slowly busy sinking into the sand below. See more signs of feces. This is now 10 meters away from the lifeguards' protected beach swimming area. The smell is pretty putrid. Say it smells like stagnant old water. More signs of fecal matter. It's starting to rain pretty hard now. It's my path that I've just followed. Yeah, you can see quite a bit of poo. All right, time to do some sampling.